2, O'Reilly's penalty. 1-1 tie. And the Bruins finally get it down the ice. Lucha with Pichette, Anton Stastny, Marion, and Peter Stastny. And here they come. Peter Stastny, the center, shoots it in. Here comes Marion, and he picked it up behind the net. Marion Stastny to Anton. Anton, back to Marion. Marion waits there in the corner. Back to Anton. Anton to Kluche. Back to Anton. Anton to Kluche went by him. Pichette turning. Good move. Pichette rolled it into Peter Stastny. 23 seconds left with the penalty. Pichette to Peter. Peter waits. Back to Pichette. There's the shot. Score! They did it again. They pass it around. Mickey, it must drive you nuts inside that line if you're wearing a Bruins jersey. What are you supposed to do? You have to set the box up, try to keep them to the outside, but somehow they get it through, and now they get a 2-1 lead.
Well, they don't want to commit themselves on the four-man box. They've got to really stay in it. We'll have to see on the replay if Moffitt is screened, but Peter Stastny and Pichette worked the puck around. They had four or five passes. By the time they got done, Pichette was in a good area to shoot the puck, about 25 feet out, and he just drilled it right by Mike Moffitt.
It wasn't a screen shot, was it, Mick?
I don't think it was. Not by looking at it there. Pichette just a whale of a shot. The big fella really let it go, and he beat Moffitt on the glove side, the stick side.
Well, there it is. 10:21 left in regulation time. The goal at 9:39 of this third period. 2-1, Quebec.